differentiate vowel and consonant. For this activity, we will need two words, one for vowel and one for consonant, and flashcards of letters. Okay, now let's start the lecture. Okay, do you know vowels? Let me tell you. A, E, I, O, U. These are vowels and others are consonants. Okay, now tell me, is this consonant? No, this is vowel. So where I will keep this? In a consonant box or in a vowel box? I will keep this in vowel box. What is this? P. Is this consonant or vowel? Is this consonant? So I will keep this in consonant box. Now tell me, which letter is this? This is C. C is? Very good. It is consonant. Okay. This is vowel? No, consonant. Very good. Okay, a cat. This is consonant? No, this is vowel. Okay, this is consonant. This is also consonant. This is consonant. Okay, this is very good. This is vowel. This is consonant. Okay, consonant. This is consonant. Is also consonant and consonant. O, vowel. P, consonant. Q, consonant. R, consonant. Okay, like this way you have to do practice at your home. Show me your videos to me.